Did you know you can use Siser EasyColor DTV without a cutter? Find your image, download it, and open it. Hit Ctrl plus P or Command plus P. Select a 4 and regular paper settings. Use any inkjet printer. Cut with scissors and peel away from carrier. You're ready to press. Check out the Siser app or website for pressing instructions. Look at that full color image.